Hello dear friends, welcome to Understanding Disciplines and Subject Part 2. I hope you are done with your textbooks. And if you are not done, then my suggestion is first read your books thoroughly, then start doing the multiple choice question. So if you are done, let's start doing practice. The very first question is, the discipline which has a role in significant learning environment is of the kind which help the children to regulate and monitor their own learning. Option 4 is correct, because we want children to be independent. We don't want to make the children slaves, right? So option number 4 is correct, so that they can monitor their own learning or can regulate their own learning. Question number 2. The term curriculum in the field of education refers to, first option is method of teaching and the content to be taught. So this is called pedagogy. So this option is wrong. Second option, the overall program of a school which student experience on a day-to-day basis. This option is correct, because curriculum is not just the method of teaching, it is not just the evaluation process, or it is not the material that is given in the books. So it is an overall program. So option number 2 is correct. Question number 3. Children actively construct their understanding of word is a statement attributed to Piaget. Option 1 is correct. Question number 4. A teacher should make an attempt to understand the potential of his or her students. Which of the following field is related to this objective? Read the question carefully. A teacher and the student. So this is a educational. They are talking about education, right? So we have two options. Option number 1, education sociology, and education psychology, fourth option. So this is clear that they are talking about education. 2 and 3 option are incorrect. Okay, now let's see. So teacher and students. So what students should make attempt to understand the potential? So their potential means they are talking about behavior. How student, how teacher will monitor the behavior or potential of their students. So this is a psychology, right? So option 4 is correct, educational psychology. Question number 5. Which is the place where children's cognitive development is defined in best way? First option, playground. No. Second is school and classroom environment. Now school. Now school include everything. Playground, auditorium, right? They're teaching everything. And classroom environment. How teacher is behaving with the student. How their friends behaving with student. So the best place is school and the classroom environment. So option 2 is correct. Question number 6. Philosophy and education are interrelated, or we can say they are linked to each other or interrelated to each other, because philosophy and education, they are like the two faces of same coin. So we can say that they are interrelated. So option A is correct here. Psychology is a science of behavior. Okay, so option D is correct. Psychology is a science of behavior. It's very easy question. Question number 8. The philosopher who for the first time mentioned that importance of play or sports in education was option B, Aristotle. So he was the first philosopher who was first mentioned that how important sports are in education. So option B, Aristotle. Question number 9. The concept of pragmatism in educational philosophy says that education should be about, it is about the life and growth. It is not just the obedience, it is not just shaping the good citizen, it is about the growth and life. So option C is correct. Question number 10. An aspect of pragmatism is experiential learning, which says education should come through experience. Option B is correct. The curriculum of educational institutes should be based on theory and practice. So option C is correct. Question number 12. Which of the following is a dimensional teaching aid? So read the question carefully. Which of the following is a dimensional teaching aid? So Blackboard, this is totally wrong, because in Blackboard we have only two dimensions, right? We cannot see all the dimensions, right? Display board, this is also wrong. Still picture, no. Model is correct, because in model we can see all the views from every angle, we can see the things in the model. So if we are talking about dimensional teaching aid, option D is correct, that is model. Pedagogy is a study of teaching methods. So it's a very simple question. The branch of philosophy which is concerned with theory of knowledge is epistemology. The branch of philosophy which is concerned with theory of knowledge, that is epistemology. Option number C is correct, because epistemology is a study of knowledge about its origin and basics. So option C is correct. Question number 15. Which of the following are the element or elements of multimedia? Animation, audio, images, all of above. Yes, these all are the elements of multimedia. Can you think about some other multimedia? Yes, video is there. Animation, audio, video, images. Okay, so these are the example or elements of multimedia. Option number 4. And if you like my video, please subscribe, like and share. And in my next video, I'm going to share few MCQ on physical health and yoga. Okay, so thank you very much for watching my video.